Baertschi's with him. Pass was behind him, however, and the Coyotes turned back quickly. Tanev broke that one up, and here he comes. Pass for Baertschi. Nice move. Shoots. He scores. Chris Tanev, maybe the happiest man on the ice, as he set up that play for Baertschi, who provided the finish and tied the game at one.
Good anticipation by Chris Tanev. There he is, steps in, picks it off, and hits Baertschi. And look at this move. Outside, inside. Jakob Chychrun is watching the puck. Baertschi goes back, and it's off the arm of Darcy Kuemper underneath. Sven Baertschi gets Jakob Chychrun to watch the puck. Chychrun goes right by him, and Baertschi's wrist shot beats Darcy Kuemper.
Canucks goal drought ends at 142 minutes and 23 seconds. As Baertschi scores at 2:23 of this second period.